Hey guys, Jake here and welcome to another video. Today I'll be showing you guys how to install and use Slam to play your music in-game Counter-Strike or any kind of source game you want to. We're going to be using Slam for this. You find this link here in the description, so you can just click it and bring you here. And this program basically lets you play music through your microphone just as HLDJ did. Which is a program that most people used before this one came out, but it's really hard to use and really hard to set up and everything, and I couldn't get it to work myself. So we're going to be using this program in this tutorial. So what you want to do if you're on this page, you want to go to downloads and you want to click the most recent one, which in my case is v1.2. We'll just click this link and we'll be downloading our file. Once the file has downloaded, you're going to put it anywhere you want. For now, I'll just put it up my desktop and I'll just going to open it. It's going to be a basic zip file. What you want to do next is create a new map somewhere where you would like to save all the files, and you want to call it whatever you want. I'm just going to call it Slam. I already have that folder over here. I'll just call it Slam 2. Who cares, right? So now I'm going to put all of these files into my Slam 2 folder. Once done with this, I'm going to open the folder and I'll get this, and we don't longer need this, so you can put it away, delete this file, and you're done. What you want to do next is open slam.exe. It's now going to ask to locate your Steam apps folder, which in my case is, if I go to my computer, my E drive, I get Steam games, Steam apps, you click this map, you click OK, and it's done, and it's going to open the program. What you want to do next is you want to go to YouTube. I'm going to get YouTube here. And you type any song you want. For example, here, Kenny S song. Basically simple. We get the song. Okay. I'm not going to play it, copyright issues, but you go to a site called YouTube to MP3. You type in here, YouTube to MP3. This is mostly how I get my files. You're going to press the first link. And what you do is you copy this link. Paste it here and you convert the video. You press download, and once it's finished downloading, you can also put it up into your, where is it? You can put it on your desktop as well, or in any map you like. For example, this CSGO map is where it's going to save it anyways, but I'm going to create a new map in here, songs, and I'm going to put in my Kenny S song in songs. I still have here. Now I'm going to open Slam, I'm going to go back to Slam here, and I'm going to press import. Now, either it opens your downloads in the first place where I could get it as well, but I like to keep them in one place, so I go back to my desktop, do my Slam folder, do my songs, there we go, I open my song, and conversion complete. You can just press OK, and now you're actually ready to use the program. Just a couple of things you need to set up before we're actually going to use it is your play key. You're just going to press it and you try to choose any key. But be sure it's not any key you're actually using to play Counter-Strike or any Souls game, because it's going to replace it when you're using the software. I'm going to take F8 because it's a key not used by CSGO, so I'm just going to put in F8 and I'm done. Something else you can do is if you go to a specific song and you want to quickly play this song, you can also go and you're going to go set bind. And you can choose a different key to quickly switch to the song, which is I'm going to go for F7, for example. When I'm done with this, I can also, if I want to, set volume. And I can choose a different volume. If the song is too loud or I just want a background song, I can just put it a little bit silent, more silent. But you don't really have to, but if it's too long, feel free to do this. But once you're done with all of this, you're just going to press start. And you're going to go and open up your Counter-Strike game. So when you've opened up your Counter-Strike game, you just want to have to go into your console and type exec slam, which is going to store the Slam program into Counter-Strike as well. So now you can type in LA for the list of all songs. As you can see here, we have Ox and Kenny S song, and this is awesome tech. I can also type in Ozinko, Kenny S, or song, and I will choose this song to play it. Or I can just play the number in front of it, like this. It's going to be loaded this song. Or I can go into use the bind that I've set before, which was F7, click it, and it's going to load it as well. So when you've done that, I want to go for the main bind that we've set up at the first time, and that's F8, and it's going to play the song like this. If you press it again, it stops. One thing only, you cannot speak during a play when you're playing the song. I'll just explain you guys and show you. As you can see, it stops when I speak. However, if I don't press F8 to stop the song every time I'm trying to speak, it will sound the song. So that's not what you want. To get back of this, you just press F8 once more, and it's fine again. One more thing I want to say before I'm going to go out is that basically this is not going to get you banned. You can get VAG banned for this. It's totally safe, and just keep in mind to use it safely, and don't just start spamming every deathmatch server you join, because people won't like it, they will report you, and then you will actually get banned for using this. But if you just use it safely, for example in warm-up competitive matches, people will like it most of the times, and you're good to go. So that's it for today, guys. Hope you guys enjoy using some slam music, and Jake out.